Pre-game for me was always Big and Tupac, you know what I mean? And, you know, outside of that, it was just all Michael Jackson. Guys couldn't, they couldn't figure it out, you know, why I would get myself amped up, hyped up by listening to Michael Jackson. But it was just, you know, just listening to his music. If you're a Michael Jackson fan, you know what it is. It just do something to you. It just get you ready for whatever.